Hey, brothers and sisters, praise the living God. Hallelujah. Just had a great deliverance going on. Praise God. It was a blessing. Praise God. It's a huge blessing. So I'm thanking the Lord for that, for complete healing from MS and deliverance and blessings from the Most High God upon a sister I was just talking with. So praise God for that. I wanted to do a quick announcement for the being Boise, Idaho. It looks like for the last 2 weeks of September. On the weekend of the 20th of September, that weekend, we'll be having a Friday night youth revival there in the Boise area. If you are in that area and you're a watcher of my videos, you want to be involved, please email me. And so you can show up there. We're going to have a great time in the Lord, and I believe God's going to move mightily. God's getting it all worked out with the timetable. It's Friday night. I guess it's the 20th or 21st of September. There in the Boise area of Idaho. And then I will be in that area, I think, for about 10 days or so in the Boise, Idaho area. So there's lots of people who said they wanted to come meet me from Salt Lake City area and even from Eastern Washington, etc. Now's the time to email me and let's set it up, the schedule, okay? Because I'm going to be very busy and my schedule's already very full. But we'll make a way. Maybe you can come to the revival meeting. And I may be having more meetings while I'm there. Don't know. It'll be announced just with a couple days notice. Maybe having some more revivals there. Not sure yet. It's all those things are up in the air. But for sure, that Friday night, the 21st, I think it is, or 20th of September, I'll be doing some deliverances there. As you guys know, one is a 7-year-old boy named William. I asked for you to pray for him. I asked you to pray for a sister named Heather. And ask for to pray for their complete healing, deliverance, etc. And others too. And for the whole mission trip. Then I'll be heading to the Philippines for evangelistic deliverance crusades. Evangelistic deliverance healing crusades in the Philippines in the month of October. I ask you guys to pray for that. I need to get a passenger van. And I probably need to buy some more instruments. So I'm asking for the Lord. I'm believing for the Lord for all the funds to come in to do all that. So I ask you guys to pray in agreement with me about that. God bless you all in the name of Jesus.